Sacrosanct Hubri. You wish to practice hand-to-hand techniques.
It's still weird when you...
Let's go.
...does nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woo-hoo! I'm gonna barf.
Here it is.
And we're back.
Deja vu.
Is it just me or that fleet looks twice as big now?
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
Little Fuzzy!
Rocket, what are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels while the church is out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously? Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here!
All right, let's find a place to park.
Look at those fools. Your deception is working.
Don't sound so surprised.
We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
Sorry, Quill. Chances are they're gonna blast it to pieces once they pin it down.
Let's make sure the sacrifice counts.
Can we not call it that?
You guys are so rude. That's a big one.
What?
Orgoth's breath.
Whoa!
Well.
Yes! Lady Hellbender has arrived!
Guardians of the Galaxy, stop hiding! The Monster Lords of Sacnoth 9 hunger for battle!
We're not hiding!
We're sneaking!
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive!
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in. Eat, my children!
Okay!
Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
Hey, are you crazy?
This is so metal. All right, people. Draco, let's take advantage of the nice lady's murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
Oh, hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risking.
Taking fire.
Yeah. Probably gonna die, actually.
Got a piece of that guy. Boom.
If you get us killed, Quill, I'm gonna kill you! Direct hit!
Now this is a proper dogfight!
I'm too poor to die, Quill! That's a hit!
Crap, that's a lot of turrets!
Kill him or dodge him, we gotta get through there!
Spaceships, monsters, fate of the entire galaxy at stake!
If it makes you feel better, Strugglei, you've made it a lot farther than ex-boyfriend version of you!
Made it. What are we wearing?
Mantis,
no explanation for these outfits at all.
Sometimes!
Hang on, maybe you should...
Arms. The enemy approaches.
She gone. Come here.
Of course I think we'll win. We're the gardeners, ain't we?
I love that joke. Not gonna lie.
I'm really missing my tunes right now, Rocket.
We get out of this alive, I'll make you a new one. Yeah, Groot. Pretty sure they know exactly why we're here. You heard him. Let's hit him until they pop his front.
Why would you even remotely think that's who I wanted you to punch? Thanks, Drax.
These faith crates are unstable!
I bet they blow up real good!
Anna Quill, I have rescued you!
Drax with the assist! Cut it free, Gamora! Hold this one right into that one!
How close are we?
Not close! Which is why we need to keep moving!
Yeah! They called in the creep elite!
Yay!
Point us to the ritual chamber.
Yes, so we can disrupt it.
To the
again. The blockhead's amping up his buddies.
This will be our glorious final assault on the church.
You get down here.
My great strength goes underutilized.
Another one bites the dust.
Listen to Groot, get in here!
Yeah, we going, we going.
Is this really the most efficient path?
Not even close.
How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
There's a lot of faith Scott beaming into this place.
Warlock hates Magus. He already evicted the thing once.
Maybe they made up. You booted me and Groot, but here we are.
I did not. You left.
Yeah, we definitely did not kick you out.
No. If Magus had turned Warlock, he would have been here to greet us.
How would you restrain this?
Hey! Mantis, no spinning! Why is she spinning?
Don't worry about my flying. Just worry about your shooting. You'll meet new people soon.
Already here, Mantis.
Oh, say hi for me.
Celestial Madonna sent you a greeting.
I kind of want to know how they made so many uniforms in such a short time.
Maybe there's a giant closet on the ship somewhere. Making short work of these cultist creeps!
Have you fun praying on the weak?
These people fight without fear. They fully embrace the promise.
And there's millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Hellbender keep most of them busy outside.
Door's flarked.
Scut. We need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
Okay, sorry we left such a mess last time we were here.
Not even a little bit. Gamora, that's not the time to clean your blade.
Can you tell us where Warlock is?
Don't think they're up for much of a stat!
Put down another fanatic!
Must be.
At least Mantis hasn't crashed the Milano.
She's actually an accomplished pilot.
That was weird. That's all we ever do.
It's a bit cold. They've got to have janitors.
Oh, good. Here comes the cleaning crew.
Just spill it back that way, boy.
I do not believe these people are janitors.
Half the armada by now.
Getting kind of good at this.
You said it, bud. They are gonna throw everything they got at
us. I'm fucking hungry.
And we will dodge it. Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
Star Guy, what does the angry orange light on your controls mean?
Which one?
The one under the tape. Oh, now it's yellow. Now orange again. Ooh, yellow.
Just ignore it, Mantis.
Tape over my warning lights?
You're distracting.
You just lost your tape privileges.
It's my tape!
Drax, Groot thinks you should have saved your hunt marker for this place.
There is no need. We conquered the unconquerable Foom. We have rendered ourselves invincible.
No. No, we have not.
Is this really the safest route?
Lord, no! But safe ain't my top priority right now! Well, I bet you can pull up the rest of them floor panels! See? Told ya!
Good thinking!
It blows.
Yeah, that too. We ain't going out like this.
Just get behind something.
Come stand in front of me.
It's okay, we're through. Hey, reinforcements.
Go get 'em, guys.
Scott.
Great. Now what?
Where is he?
Got him. Golden Boy's this way. Come on.
Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big we need it for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool.
Hang on. Okay, go, go, go.
That's fucking with my head.
Nothing to it. Yep. Signal's coming from somewhere inside that giant freaking rock. Yeah, that's
can we deactivate these?
Pot shots at our monsters.
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill.
Look
okay. We got this.
Come, test your mettle.
How much time do we have?
Not too much. Get shooting!
I'd love to.
Oh man, look at them turrets!
Any way to take control of them?
Yeah, it'd be pretty cool if we could shut them down. They want to kill us. Makes sense they would do that.
There we go. Path's this way. Come on.
All right. Let's keep moving.
Whoa! Monster down!
Whoa, Scott.
Guess that one's off to Monster Valhalla.
It was a noble death.
Mantis, how's it going up there?
So many dead. It's always hard to watch. These beasts are very brave.
Just hold on, okay? We're making good progress.
Population.
They aren't giving us much of a choice.
Yep.
Whatever you do, don't fall.
If you do, try to crash through the hole.
If only that's how it works.
Yo, fighting on the outside of a ship is pretty epic.
Yep, it's Morgan Cole.
That Novacore dude was bonkers.
Killing loopy cops now. Music to my ears.
What? He wants to know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't get what he's...
He knows we bury our dead.
Oh. All right. Let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
Try your blasters, Peter.
Let's keep pushing forward.
Ooh, that was not a great effect.
I fear I will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
I am Groot.
Of course you wouldn't let him, you big lug, but what if she don't give us a choice?
One thing at a time. None of that even matters if we don't get to Warlock.
I'm just saying,
I hear you. We can wait.
Thanks, bud.
Thank you, Groot.
Any bets on what's down there?
No.
Better than being exposed up here.
Guys, it's not too late to surrender.
Surrender.
Drop your blasters and we'll call it even, okay?
Anybody keeping a kill score? I gotta be up in the thousands by now.
I have something that I have made.
What has happened? You see, bad rays of sunshine!
Putting him away first will make things much easier. Head on a swivel!
There's no help over here! The rodent is being overwhelmed!
It's really annoying.
Newsflash! Sucks in here too!
The place of their defeat makes no difference!
We can never let something like this happen again!
Nope! We're gonna live up to our name!
The Guardians of the Galaxy?
Look! They surrendered!
We made a compelling argument.
And we beat them mercilessly.
Exactly.
Half expecting a monster to come crashing through the wall.
That would be very, very bad. Maybe we should keep moving?
I would like to leave this enclosure. I cannot see the battle.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?
And Fin Fang Foom.
Do you think Foom holds a grudge?
We bested him in his own lair. He will forever recognize us as his superiors.
Yeah, well, he's Lady Hellbender's pet now, and she does hold the grudge.
That is true.
Okay, here we go.
These things are built like freaking Terminators!
No, you will be their Terminators.
Okay, it's dead now.
There goes the arm.
Power blows seem insignificant.
I wonder if these things feel pain.
If they don't, they're shrugging it off.
That's right, power to the soul, me.
Dead now.
Ugh, they suck even when they're on fire.
Yeah, well, I like watching them burn.